looks like wild cotton or something just here. That's very cool. Oh, I wonder if anyone knows what that plant is. It does look like a part of the wild cotton family or something. I've not seen that before. I wonder if you guys have come across it on drive with the other guides. That is quite pretty. I think that's definitely a new plant for me. It'd be nice if anyone can actually ID it. But certainly the interaction between the males and...